She learned that the man who first invented a contraption to study rat behavioral psychology considered obtaining sane results. He constructed his maze model based on an encyclopedic mention of a labyrinth and the home construction style of rat warrens.